Your car, your vehicle is an asset. And when it comes to protection, there is nothing wrong with having it protected from any sort of hazards that you could consider. And one of them are your doors. Think about it, you are all the time opening and closing your doors, and very often you could get some nasty chips like those I have in my doors. You don't always create them yourself. It could be your passenger, it could be the previous owner, like in this case it happened to me, I just got it like that, second hand. And you can use this anti-collision strip to prevent those problems. You just can easily fit it all the way around the edge of your door in your car. And they are very easy to cut. You can grab just a cutting plier and very easily give it a cut. In the video, I'm actually making it look harder than it's supposed to be, but they are very easy to cut. I just did it with a cutting plier, so you don't need to grab any other kind of like handsaw or anything like that. Just use your hand power and you'll get it done. Then you just slide it in. If you are wondering why I made an L shape there at the top of the door, it's just because I thought that it would help to prevent rainwater from falling directly into the strip all the way down, because that might not be a good idea. You can guess that this strip can actually help to retain water inside. And that brings us to the next point. You should always be tidy with your assets and give your car a wash every now and then. Either whether it's once a week or once a month, you should give it a good wash. And when you do that, you should remove these strips, because you don't want water to become stagnant in there, and instead of being a protective thing, it could then become a potential hazard, because water becomes stagnant and then it could actually produce some rust from the previous chips that you already got there. So remove it when you wash the car and then put it back in. And you don't need to worry about the pressure becoming loose, because you can just easily give it another bend with the pressure of your fingers, and then you are sorted. You can fit it back in again. And also, if you don't like this idea of the whole strip going around the edge, you also have other alternatives. I'm sharing for you some affiliate links down in the description box of this video. And if you go and check them out, you can see different options for protecting your doors. There are some others a lot more minimalistic, a lot more neat looking, different designs, different colors, all to suit your convenience. And just go for the ones that you like. The idea is that you should be protecting your asset. That protection will help you to stay away from producing any further rust in your door, and it not only protects you, it also protects the vehicle of the people who are parking beside you, or doors or poles, anything like that. You just don't want to be not only producing damage to your vehicle, but also you wouldn't want to be damaging other people's property. And the result is pretty neat. I'm quite happy with this. It's a Nissan Caravan that I have. Doors are quite large, and that's one of the reasons why I decided to get this, because finally it's a different experience riding in a van rather than a car. So as I go trying this, I can update you with some comments. I would appreciate if you let me know your thoughts down there in the comments. And please like this video. It will help me to continue to grow my channel. So I would appreciate your like and subscribe. And even better yet, if you decide to go ahead and buy this very economic product, go down to the description box. You can buy it from one of my affiliate links, any of them to suit your convenience, and you will have a better protected asset. So thank you for watching, enjoy, and ciao for now. Have a good day.